to continue doing this, going through the blizzard, and hopefully I find my way. Well, I'll let you know if I do. What is this? I think I can get to this black rock thing. That should give us some place to rest. Okay, we are very close to the black rock place. I don't know where that is. I desperately need a fire. Give me an infinity fire, that would be really nice. There's a deer. But I do not need that. Okay, I am... not this way. Okay, there. If this is a cave... Oh, yeah, this is a cave.
Best be prepared for anything.
I'm gonna eat that. Letter. Convict, cash directions. Use this stuff to push on up and out of this place. No end to these hills, but we got no other way. That thing is still out there. What thing?
More arrows. Now to find the supplies.
What is that? Looks like a jutting stone. Give me some wood. Oh, thank you very much. I need to make a fire quickly. That's the first thing. There's a bed. Ooh, there's a cache. Found this. Very good, very good. And we're also heavy. Whew, alright, I'm gonna make a ha-ha fire. I do have the cedar firewood. That should give me at least a couple of hours.
Come on, little fire.
Come on, little fire. Yes, we need you to survive. All right, that out. Okay. I'm gonna have to put that away. Hook that. Yes. Birch bark tea. Maybe some pinnacle peaches. Yeah. I do have a lot of food. That's 2 hours, 26 minutes. Drink that. Okay, since that's gonna do that, I'm gonna sleep for 3 hours. Hang on, maybe I don't have any sticks. Add that. It's 2 hours, 19 minutes. Taking a torch? Yeah, that takes 10 minutes away from there. That's fine. I'm gonna sleep for 2 hours. Okay, we are warm now. That's good. The blizzard is not going away. Good that we decided to go. But our condition is still bad. Hypothermia. Find some place warm before hypothermia develops. If it remains low, you'll get hypothermia. Hypothermia risk 14%. We gotta reduce that. 1 hour, 2 minutes. I need to find wood. How do I get wood? Recycle. Give me some wood. Oh, there is this little cave in. If there is some wood, that would be really nice. Peanut butter, grape soda, neosprin. 15 minutes. Hey, 15 minutes is not bad. I can go back to my fire.
I need to find some place to escape this cold.
Hope that's the right direction that I'm heading in. Oh no, I missed it.
Wait, I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit.
Where did I miss the cave? No, no, don't let me miss the cave. Found the hatchet. Cave should be just up ahead. The stump, I remember the stumps. Ooh, it's so easy to get lost. Oh, in the back of my cave. Where's the cave? This way? The other way? I do not remember. Looking for the cave. Okay, instead of that, let's head back to... Okay, we'll head back to this first. We can make another fire. We have enough food at all. Not food, wood, I think. What is all this noise? Okay. You're freezing! I shouldn't have taken the time to break down that crate. That kind of closed me again. Okay, we gotta get to the road. We gotta get to the signal here. This blizzard is just nasty. Okay, we are on the road. Almost on the road. There's no way of identifying this road, that is. Even if this is a road. I lost again. Maybe on the other side of the tree. Ooh. Becoming difficult to navigate. Extremely difficult to navigate. I really have no clue where I'm supposed to be going. I'm hoping in the general direction there should be something that opens up in front of me. Always. Always. This was the same place where I died last time. I cannot endure a wolf attack again. Okay, I hit one. Drink that, maybe that will give me some condition. Oh no. Where are you, wolves? Okay, got you. I don't know if I can make it. I can't see anything! My condition's so terrible, I can't see anything. I think I'm very close to the Signal Hill place. Wherever I'm supposed to be. Headed in the right direction. Do I need to go down or up? I don't know. I might die. Looks like I might die. So hang on. Hypothermia. I am on Signal Hill. But where?
The radio tower. So I have a chance, at least.
Okay, where is the gate? Please don't die, Astrid! Where is the gate? Oh, jeez, don't die, please! I think she's gonna faint. Oh, geez. Do we need to light a torch? Oh no! I was just almost... Oh no, I'll have to do it again? No, no! No! Okay, where am I? I am here on the cave. I'm nowhere near the cave. I have no idea where the cave is, honestly. That was the hunter's blind. Here's the cave. Do I have any firewood? I have. Okay. How much is there? That's 35 minutes. I'm gonna add some fuel. Reclaimed wood. That's 1 hour, 16 minutes. I'm gonna sleep here for 1 hour. My hypothermia risk is healed. Actually, hang on. What I need to do is... About 42 minutes. Hook this thing. Hook this thing. Let's drink that. Hopefully that restores some condition. Okay. 36 minutes. Yeah, I'll stay here for just a little bit. Maybe let my clothes dry a bit. Prepare that. Even a little bit of condition helps. 21 minutes, okay, no problem. Oh wow, I gotta repair that. Do I have any clothing at all? I don't. I need to repair that. How much do I feel? feels like 25. And I get 24 degrees of bonus. Oh, okay. I think I'm gonna have to take that off. Take that off. Wear this on the outer side, and then wear this. That way, probably, it'll have more wind protection. Minutes. Okay. Everything's almost dry. 37% wet. I have warming up bonus. I have restore condition bonus. Also, I'm going to cook the coffee. 12 minutes. Drink that. That should also give me some warmth bonus. Alright, now from there, I gotta get here. So once I get here, then I can just go up. Alright, it's a straightforward road. Alright, let's get out of here as quickly as possible. The right direction now. Okay, that's the right direction. Let's keep running this way. Let's see where we head to. Okay, we are heading the right way. Condition, please increase so that I have enough to fight off wolves. I need to. I also have to have really, really good aim when I'm dealing with those wolves. Okay, I'm on the road. Yep, I'm on the road. I just have to keep going. I just have to keep going. Hope they don't come back. This last part. Ooh, I've been trying for so long to get this done. Yeah, intense, very intense. Wolves will show up anymore any minute now. Yeah, it is scripted. It's both part. They're at the front? I think so. The auto saved it like just now. I don't know how what it saved. Hang on, what's the affliction? I got him. On the face. Okay, fine. Get away now.
Chance, at least.
There's a broken... Oh. Wow, he scared me for a second. Start a fire. Come on, little fire. I could have used the axe to go in.
Come on, little fire.
100% chance? Okay. Whoa, the accelerant helps so much. I'm gonna have to put some water. That away. Get the MRE. How much is that? 5 minutes. I have to find a way to enter into this. Hang on, what's the journal? Go to Signal Hill. I am in Signal Hill. My clothes are drying up, hopefully. My clothes conditions are bad, really bad. We'll just stand here, warm our hands. Let's see if there's anything in here.
Best be prepared for anything.
Distress pistol. Okay, that's a lot of fire log. That's about 6 hours. And I have about 2 distress pistols, which I don't need. And I have some arrows and some flares. Thirty-six is a lot. Emergency stuff here. Who matters, just in case. That's a dead man. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, let's get inside. Okay, that was grueling. Wow.
I hope the radio in here is in better shape than everything else in the valley.
Let's see what happens. This is probably going to be the last episode. Ooh, after all of that, let's just search a little bit through all of this. In peace. Search in peace. I do not have a tube. Marine flare.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Rifle ammunition. Revolver ammunition. Very good. Thank you for that. Firearm cleaning kit. That's a radio. Cardboard box. It's like an office. That's a telephone, a speaker. Peanut butter, tomato soup. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. Sorry guys. Let's turn this on. Okay, that's much brighter. Ooh. Okay, cutscene.
Yep. Radio's sure dead. Well, that trip was a waste. I should get some shut-eye. Strike off the mine Father Tom mentioned in the morning. It's time to say bye to Pleasant Valley.
The Aurora. Of course.
The radio. It's working. Hello?
Come in.
Hello?
Can anyone hear me?
Is this the radio station at Perseverance Mills?
Can you hear me?
We need help. There's some kind of quarantine situation.
Hello?
Mackenzie.
What do you mean quarantine?
Mackenzie, is that you?
Is there a doctor with you?
We need a doctor. Or medical assistance. Anything.
I can hear him, but he can't hear me.
We're cut off.
You're alive. And on your way to Perseverance Mills. We've got to get there.
All right.
Electricity. It must be reacting to the lights in the sky. What is it, Molly?
We have a lot in common, you and I.
How's that? Don't know what you mean.
Yes, you do. I didn't kill him, you know. I wanted to. So many times. I just never had the courage. And as bad as it got at times, at least I wouldn't be alone. Being alone would be worse. That's what I told myself.
I don't judge you, Molly.
I didn't kill him, but I may as well have. I had a rifle in my hands. I could have helped them.
Molly.
It all happened in slow motion, you know, like a ballet. They were so quiet and confident, like there was no other way it could end. And I just stood there, frozen. He was yelling at me to shoot.
Side with the arrows in his back. Is that your handiwork too?
Yeah. They're all gonna pay now, Astrid.
Who are?
All of them. We've been in the background, in the shadows, invisible, overlooked for too long. Not anymore.
I'm not sure revenge is the answer, Molly.
Maybe not. But it'll do for now. Feels good to be on this side of the hunt. So I'm making up for lost time. Take care of yourself, Doctor.
You too, Molly.
Tell me one last thing. Your pilot. The one you left behind. You one of the good ones?
Yes, he is. Things are complicated between us. Let's just say I wouldn't want to find him with an arrow in his pack.
Then I hope to never meet him. It's been good talking with you, Astrid. For a little while, took the loneliness away. I hope you find what you're looking for. I hope you can help those people at Perseverance Mills and find some peace for yourself.
Thank you, Molly. I hope you can find some peace, too.
All this is about peace? Right, I guess. What now? What do I need to do next? Enter the mine and leave Pleasant Valley. Once you enter the mine, you will not be able to return to Pleasant Valley, of course. Okay, how far is the mine? Oh, the mine is here. Wow, that's like a walk across the map. Seriously? Oh, well. In which case, I'll probably just sleep for now. And then wake up and do all of that. What's the time now? Good night. Let's sleep a good 10 hours. Heal a little bit. And then get out. My condition is almost recovered. That's very good. Very good indeed. I do need to find some clothes. Flashlight?
This will come in handy.
I don't know if this will come in handy, but that's a flashlight. Better than nothing, I mean. There's some food items. I need to find clothes. Ooh, combat pants.
I'll take it.
Hot and took 22 degrees. Okay, that gives you more water protection. 77% for that. These are sport socks. I think I'm gonna have to repair some of this. 22 degrees. Well, no matter how well isolated or insulated I am, I'm still going to freeze as long as the blizzard is on, which is going to be a problem. Rifle, cartridges, that's good. Fighting cabinets, I don't think I need any of that. Revolver shell, yes. There's a letter. Pleasant Valley Collectible Part 3. It all happened during a storm, so we'll never know exactly what the hell went on out there. All we do know is we're cut off from the highway now. Tons and tons of rocks stand between us and the rest of the Great Bear. An earthquake? Maybe. Okay, that was something. Emergency.
This stuff will come in handy.
Okay. Got some controller and such. Okay. Let's leave this place. Bye-bye, Pleasant Valley. Light, make it. I will. But we will see that in the next episode. For now, let's call it a day. Bye-bye, guys.